My name is Chef David. I'm on Montreal show, and I'm gonna read now the menu for today. Let's see if we can treat you fine by serving up a fast and puring your wine. Today, we'll begin with fresh shrimp, squid, and fish, of which all combine to make an Asian dish. Then a Caribbean salad for a fine mood, alongside the tagliata, it will taste so good. Blanc-manger is this afternoon sweet, complement with berries, it's hard to beat. That's what this day for lunch we suggest. To fill your bellies, we'll do our best.
I decided to become a chef when I was about 15 years old, and it was really funny because I went for a nice dinner on a nice buffet, and there was standing those chefs behind the buffet with those big hats, and they really made a big impression on me. And it was a thing of 1 or 2 minutes that I said, I want to be one of those guys. And but I was living in Switzerland, and a good friend from my father, he was working in one of the best hotels in Switzerland, in the Dolder Grand Hotel in Zurich. So I got the chance to make my chef school there during 3 years, and that gave me really a good basic of the classical kitchen, what made really out my skills. And and still now, 20 years later, I have I pick out a lot of things out from those times.
Always it was my dream once to be a captain on a boat as a little child, and I became a chef on the boat. But what is almost more fun than to be the captain, because you're always a bit a wild child on the boat, and so that's pretty cool. I like
I'm
that.
Now a little bit over a year on Cho, and I hope I will be a few more years here, because I'm really happy here. Yeah, she's a beautiful boat, you know, we have a great crew, great owner. And yeah, it's really everything matches.
And a
together.
Few years ago, I started to make poems out of my menus. So I have here, like, you know, for every meal on board, usually for my guests, I make them. I make a poem out of it, and that's a bit. I became pretty. Not famous with it, but, like, you know, people really like it, and I do them in English, Spanish, German, French, even, you know, if I would have some guests, Italian. Sometimes they make me read them, you know, but as my English accent is a bit strange and funny, I don't really go for it, but I do it if they ask me for it.